Derek Spallone, glad to be alongside Chicago Bears running back Tarik Cohen at his inaugural pro camp. Tarik, how are you feeling today?
I'm feeling good. You know, I appreciate you for having me on the show.
Yeah, thanks for taking the time. And first and foremost, you've hosted a few camps
yeah.
in your home state of North Carolina, but how special is it for you for the first time having an opportunity to bring a camp to the Chicagoland area?
It's very, you know, gratifying. I feel like, you know, I want to be in contact with every community that I'm in. So to come up to the Chicagoland area and also have a camp, it does numbers, you know, for the amount of kids that I get to contact with and who get to know me as a real person.
Yeah, that's amazing. That's awesome. And has there been a specific drill on display here that you've seen the campers participate in that brings back some childhood memories for you when you were coming up and learning the game?
I did a drill with them where we just, you know, take a normal handoff into the end zone and then we do our best touchdown celebration.
Okay.
And that just gets me thinking of so what my celebration would have been when I was like their age.
Yeah. What was this? I saw it on display. It was the row the boat or what was
oh,
it?
Oh, yeah, that's okay. One of the ones we did this year with the Bears. But
yeah.
When I was there, I don't know what touchdown celebration I would have done. Because I probably would have crunked that Soulja Boy.
Okay.
Because they're doing stuff they see on Fortnite. So,
right.
You know, because Fortnite is the wave right now.
Yeah, the whole new wave. But you're keeping up with that. You're part of that wave.
Oh, yeah, so definitely.
You know how to, you can relate to them in that regard. Too,
yeah, so. Yeah. And that's why I like doing the camps. You know, I get to relate to the kids a lot.
That's amazing. That's awesome. And that ties into my next question here. As someone growing up who had a dream of playing in the NFL and achieved that goal, what is your advice to the youth?
NFL is only 1% of players that actually make it to the NFL. You know, some people say it's not a realistic goal, but if you stay constant, then you never know what you can achieve.
Yes. Would you say there was a life lesson or a main life lesson you've learned through your journey and your route to the NFL?
It's definitely persistence.
Okay.
You know, some days are going to be bad days, some days are going to be good days. You know, you want to just keep going, have that same mentality through both.
And work hard and have
yeah,
faith.
Yeah, definitely.
So that's awesome. And just a few more questions for you transitioning to the football side of things. Last season, you helped guide the Bears to their first yeah. playoff appearance in 8 years. There's a lot of excitement and anticipation surrounding this year's squad. What can Bears fans in the city of Chicago expect from this year's unit?
A lot of excitement, a lot of big plays. We're trying to stack our offense to match our defense. You know, yeah. defense has a tremendous amount of monsters on the side. So, you know, we want to bring that in terms of explosiveness on the offensive side. So the ball's going to be spread out, and then we're going to have touchdowns everywhere.
Yeah. How fun was that last season, being able to complement each other, having that offensive star power, but also yeah. that defensive tenacity?
It's great. You know, we're almost always going to start off a good field position because of the defense, and it makes our job easier. And then, you know, we want to put the opponent's offense against the wall by scoring more points, so then they have to become a pass-heavy team, and then that's when our defense let the feed on.
Great. I'm excited to see that. I'm sure the whole city of Chicago
oh, yeah.
is. And not only is it the NFL's 100th season, but it's also the Bears' 100th
yeah,
season, too.
Definitely.
With all the tremendous running backs to have been a part of the Chicago Bears organization, what does it mean to you to be that guy, that catalyst in the backfield, you know, the run game to bring that explosiveness
yeah.
with you know, for this historic season?
It means a lot. You know, I want to be that explosive playmaker who, whenever he gets the ball, everybody's on the edge of their seat. They don't know when a touchdown is going to come. And another thing I like about it is just I'm not always doing it running the ball. You know, I could be catching the ball or in a return game. So that's why I like being that type of weapon.
Yeah, or even passing it, right?
Oh, yeah, definitely. Yeah. I'm a quarterback for real.
Yeah. How was that moment? Like, was that like that combination?
Oh, yeah. It was yeah. a crazy moment because it was a crazy game. We were yeah. playing against the Giants. Odell had threw a touchdown in that game right before that. So then when I got mine, I went to the 50-yard line. I was just standing at the whole Giants sideline. You know, it was a kind of like, I can do that too moment.
Right, right. And answer right back. Give it
yeah,
right back to him, right?
Exactly.
Awesome. And just my final question for you, aside from football, Tarik, what's one thing about Tarik Cohen that not many people know that you can share with us, maybe a special hobby or interest aside from the game of football?
It's probably something that everybody knows. Like, I'm a big fan of Fortnite.
Okay.
What's one thing they don't know, I play 2K also.
Okay.
And you can find me in the park, any neighborhood. You know, I'm always playing 2K.
Okay.
Running threes or one-on-ones or 2-on-2s.
Xbox, PS4 guy, what's your?
PS4 guy.
PS4, okay.
Yeah.
What's your go-to team for online play? What are you, for 2K?
I'm a Lakers yeah. fan.
Lakers fan,
yeah.
okay.
What's Before that? LeBron, I'm not even a LeBron fan. I'm a Lakers fan.
Okay.
Kobe fan.
Kobe fan, okay. So pre-LeBron, but right
yeah.
now, a lot of excitement with that squad.
Yeah, I'm
are
loving LeBron right now. Yeah, yeah.
That's awesome, man. And then he's got the grills on display. I don't know if we gotta close up on this one right here, but I need to figure out how to give me some of those pairs.
Oh, yeah.
But, yeah.
Nice.
Derek Sloan, Tarik Cohen, I really appreciate your time, man.
Appreciate
Thank
you
having
me.
Thank you, man.
Oh, yes. Yeah.